Hello and welcome to the third part of the Danish Sidder, Danske Sidder. This is a series that will last until the 22nd of September, when I will play a secret show in Östermarie on Bornholm. Until then, I will try to learn to play the sitar and learn to speak Danish, and I connect these two to make some beautiful new music. And because both is completely new to me, it has a beautiful simplicity in it. So this time I want to tell you something about Scheitern. I don't know the English word. First of all, I'm much too late right now. It's like 3 days too late. And I've done literally nothing, both on instrument and language. That's for some reasons. I was sick for nearly 2 weeks. The next thing is I really didn't want to do anything because I was really annoyed at the instrument. In part two I told you about after the first brain, these two fingers, which is the first brain, was pretty much well trained. I found the notes, I found them easily without watching, and the second brain came in, this one, the bass notes. And everything changed. First brain totally confused, didn't do a good job anymore. And the book I'm learning from seems to know about the problem. That makes me think I'm not the only one on this planet having this problem. Because the book is dealing on this problem from now on. No new notes, just do something with the two brains to readjust it. Maybe it didn't work. It really felt bad that I couldn't find the notes anymore, and to play it like this, that wasn't my goal. So, but stay with me. I do music anyway. I wrote a new song. I wrote a new song. There was another thing that I wanted to tell. Oh, that I did nothing was the best thing that could happen to me in this moment. Because when you learn something, there's always the moments of feeling bad about it. Because you don't succeed anymore, and the first weeks were like, wow, whoosh, something new, and you're very good at it. And then it comes like you don't even see it coming. Nothing's happening anymore. It's just bad and it gets worse. And that's a good moment. The last thing I want to say is before the song comes with help from Fluxpet MOM instruments. It's beautiful. A sequencer, sampler and stuff, I don't know. At least I succeeded in my third challenge, which is letting my hair grow. Yeah. Okay. And fourth challenge is the same pullover as I promised. Now Fluxpet starts and the song, it's got very short lyrics. I just wrote it. It's more like a floating thing. I hope you can hear it because I don't connect it to anything. It's just I will play C with the wrong finger because it's stronger. Try to come into the beat to make it feel really groovy. Try to remember the lyrics, I didn't write them down. Det er min første dag. Du er min første kæreste. Det er min første hus. Regehus, 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 Regehus. Der mi første dag, du mi første kæreste. Det mi første hus, rækkehus, rækkehus. The Danish Scissor for now. The next time everything is gonna be regular again. I still the hair will grow longer, and the songs will get better and better and better. And we'll see on the 22nd of September.